We've been fooled. We've been fooled really, really bad. The two-party system, yet again, is saying the Republicans are going to come back, they're going to take over the House, and they're going to get balance. Well, that's a good thing, right? Not really. The Republicans had 8 years. Remember, they kept Bush in office for 8 years and did nothing. And a lot of Democrats just said, hey, let's vote for Obama because he's the best thing going. Well, he's not the best thing now. We've had 2 years now. He could have proven himself that he could have gotten out of the war in Iraq and Afghanistan, but he hasn't, because his friends in the Middle East, the same oil people in Saudi Arabia that were behind George Bush, behind Obama, keeping us over in Iraq and Afghanistan. And you know, if you're liberal, you know what I'm talking about. If you're conservative and you're a Tea Party member, you're thinking, oh wow, this is great. We won. We didn't win. The reality is, the Republican Party started and virtually funded and got the media backing of Fox News behind the Tea Party. It was processed, folks. It was manufactured by the power elite. They're retaining control over the two-party system. It's your choice to make the right solution here, and that is to vote third party.
I'm David Jon Sponheim, and I approve this message. Check us out at americasthirdparty.com.